juice because I'm gagging to get the Dragon Maiden. Right. The thing with the Dragon, she's known to dip on the launch. I want it to be right. I want to minimise the chance because a lot of people have been nosing them in on the launch.
And,
not necessarily, no. I'm still gathering information, but I'm getting more and more feedback. On the Guardian, there's a trick where you can put it into 3D heading hold. You tilt the plane up, flip it to 3D heading hold, it then locks it onto there, so you can effectively also launch, then knock it back into 2D stabilise when you've got the altitude.
I need to experiment with that on the G2.